and welcome to the 2021 edition of the William Knabe International Piano Competition. I'm Jarl Holbert, president of the William Knabe Institute, and we're so excited to have you here for this year's live-streamed competition. As many of you know, the global pandemic resulted in the cancellation of our 2020 competition. We all went through a period of uncertainty and difficulties, but we persevere and we move forward, and we see a bright future for the competition and for its mission to promote pianists and piano music. Although the past year and a half has been difficult, we draw inspiration from our namesake, William Knabe, who suffered a great deal through the American Civil War and nearly lost his piano business. But with perseverance, the Knabe family, just 25 years after the Civil War and after rebuilding and expanding their piano factory in Baltimore, ended up sponsoring Tchaikovsky's visit to the United States, Tchaikovsky's concert tour in multiple states, and his role in the opening of Carnegie Hall, where Tchaikovsky was the named performer for Carnegie Hall's opening. That same perseverance kept with the Knabe family and resulted in their sponsoring of Arthur Rubinstein's first concert tour of the United States, and later Camille Saint-Saëns' concert tour of the United States. Without that perseverance, our American history, the role of piano in American history, definitely would have suffered. So we are so thankful for that. With the clear talent and hard work that will be demonstrated in today's competition by our finalists, I think each of you watching will see some of that same perseverance. No matter who takes first, second, third, or honorable mention today, each of you finalists is a success. Of course, we're looking forward with great anticipation to seeing you perform today, but we also know that with that perseverance, you will perform in the future and you will have a bright and exciting future ahead of you. And we definitely hope to see you perform again in the future, even after today. Thank you again. We're looking forward to each of you performing. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello?
Keep going.
I'm so sorry, the alarm worked, so I have to play again, I think so.
Sure, that's fine.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.